Hey guys, this is Andy again, back with another video, and today we're going to end up opening up this box. It's called the Battle Academy. It basically shows you how to play the trading card game for Pokemon Go. So, I'm pretty excited to open it up. So, if you're new to my channel, I do gameplay tutorials and also product reviews. If you like what you see, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. So, on the back side, it actually shows you what's included in the box. So I'm just gonna go through a couple of them. So it has three different decks inside. It also includes three different Pokemon cards that are very powerful: Charizard, Raichu, and Mewtwo. They're all the GX forms. And it also has a rule book, a large metal coin, one set of damage counters, and also a code card for the online game. So I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty sure you're not able to see it completely, so I'll probably hold it up to the actual camera on this one, because at the same time with this one, my overhead shot's not really getting it. So let me open it up and let's see what's inside. So before we begin, how's your day going? Hopefully it's going good. Let's see. Pretty excited to see what's inside. I mean, even though it tells you what's inside, I mean, sometimes you get surprised. Then the trash, put it on this side. So let's flip it over. Just in case you want to see the cover. Looks pretty dope. Nice. And let's just put this over here. That way I could be careful. So this is the board where you're actually playing the game. Looks pretty dope. Let's see if I hold it up. And so you could actually see it better. Pretty big. Looks pretty cool. So let's put the board over here. So I'm guessing these are the Pikachu deck guide, Charizard deck guide, and also the rule book. Pretty dope. Okay, put that over here. Put this right there. And the metal coin. Nice. That's pretty dope. Damage counters. So this is Mewtwo deck, and wouldn't be an opening without a code card. Okay, cool. There you go. Let's go with Pikachu first, or Raichu. Let's put this to the side. Before we open it, let's just make sure there's nothing on the bottom. Nope. Alright, cool. Put this aside. And let's see what's actually in the box. Oh, nice. So, the Raichu GX. Put that right there. And let's show what cards come inside. I won't actually say the name so it could go a little bit quicker, because if I would, I still have the other two boxes to go through. That's a lot of cards. And the cool thing is there's an actual little Pikachu right there on the bottom. Nope. do the rest.
Oh, okay.
You have an Electabuzz and a Chansey. And a Pikachu at the end. Cool. So those are the cards that come in the Pikachu deck. Or Raichu deck. No. That won't slip. And before anything, let's just make sure this card is safe. Do I have it? Oh, perfect. Okay. Let's just be careful with this one. Okay. Now let's go with the Mewtwo deck. Nice. And before we begin, let me just leave it up. And there's a little Mewtwo on the bottom too. That's pretty cool. Okay. And again, I'm just gonna go through them. That way you just see what's actually in the deck. And the cool thing is there's a little Mewtwo too on the bottom. Mew, nice. Espeon. Snorlax. There's a bunch of Cynthias though. Great Ball. Another Eevee. Cresselia. Snorlax, always sleeping. Mia. Espeon. That's pretty much Mewtwo's deck. Nice. Put these up. That way I don't ruin the cards. Cool. And the last one. And I'm pretty excited. Charizard. Charmander, Kangaskhan, Charmeleon, Cynthia. Oh, Moltres, nice. Flareon, sad little Charmander, Charizard, dope. Put this one on the side too. Flareon. pretty happy that it gave you an extra Charizard, so I could actually have on the side. It is Charizard. Put in one of these. Ooh. Nice. Cool. So, the cards that are included, the Raichu, and it has a little Pikachu on the bottom. Mewtwo. Little Mewtwo too. And Charizard. Pretty happy. And they gave me an extra Charizard, so even better. So those are the things that come in the actual box, so I'm pretty excited. Probably end up playing with my little sister or my little brother. So see how it goes. So with that ends this video. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe. And don't forget to comment down below if you like what you see. So like always, have a good day. Bye.